Serene Shores. I wonder if the water's gonna go up and down here too, like it does in the main campaign. Hello everyone, how are you all doing today? Kamikaze here with more Pikmin 4. In the last part, we finished up Blossoming Arcadia 100%, and thanks to the treasure radar, we can now confirm 100%. In this part, we have a Blossoming Arcadia with 5 onions, 8 ship parts, and probably a whole lot of terror. Lots of terror. All the terror. You can restart the day, considering this is a new area that I've never been to before, restarting may happen. But as always, if I do restart, I restart from the very beginning of the day. No 1-minute rewinds for this. You make a mistake that you can avoid, you restart the whole day. Okay, so we start here. Seem to have stumbled across this planet sea, or one of them. Where are the waves? It's so peaceful. I'll call this place Serene Shores. It'll take a while to explore the area with all the water. I'll need a proper strategy to find all my ship parts. Well, that strategy is this. Get out. Look at that. That up. Okay, I took care of that big guy up there. Hello. Alright, then build that. Let's conquer the sandcastle. Help. See, I need blue Pikmin there. I need blue Pikmin to take down that wall. My play bridge is built. Come on, all 10. Good, all 10. All right. guys. Pull this, pull this, pull this, pull this. Oh, I need yellows for that? Okay. Well, I can get yellows fairly easily over here. Where's the one who's left alone? Over there. Got it. That was gonna happen. Oh, there's an onion right there. Oh shoot, I can grab that. I can grab that in a second when I have my blues back. Yellows. Blues. that. So we still need to do. We still need to get rid of all of that. One's taking something back. Okay. Oh well, we lost one. I'm actually fine with that. I'm just trying to get rid of as many creatures as I can so I don't have to deal with them in the coming days as well. Also, in addition. So I got a lot of onions. 3 ship parts as well, it looks like, so that's good. Or no, maybe the other guy made it back to base. Yeah, no, he made it back to base. Cool, I thought he was lost. Alright, we're at 18 ship parts. We got 12 left. I'm surprised we got 3 ship parts. I wasn't keeping track. I know we got a lot of onions. Oh, we got a lightning shock. We got more defense and HP for me and Moss as well. The creatures of this planet breathe a deadly poisonous gas, oxygen. At present, my spacesuit can filter that oxygen out. But if the batteries of my life support system should fail, I shudder to even think about it. Well, don't worry, Olimar. You got 8 days left to gather up all the parts, and I'm fairly confident that we can do it. We're almost done with onions, and we got 5 more parts to find. Tomorrow, let's conquer a sandcastle. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day, and I'll see you all next time.